Minasan, yokoso. Hi everybody, welcome to Edupedia world. Every hiragana character represents certain sounds, but it doesn't have meaning by itself. Using these characters, you can write almost any Japanese word. Totally, there are 46 hiragana characters in the Japanese language. Okay, let's start writing. The first character you will learn is A. To write it correctly, please pay attention to the stroke order. Keep your lines slightly curved like this. Let's move on. The second character is E. E is more simple than A. Please pay attention to the stroke order. Do not forget about this part. This is called hane. The next character is U. Please pay attention to the stroke order. Make the top stroke angle like this and not flat. Believe it or not, now you know to write words in Japanese. A and E put together gives the word I, which means love. E and U put together gives the word you, which means to speak. A and U put together gives the word au, which means to meet. The next character is A. To write it correctly, please pay attention to the stroke order. E and A put together gives the word ie, which means house. U and A put together gives the word ue, which means up. The last character is O. To write it correctly, please pay attention to the stroke order. This character swings around like this and makes a loop. O and E put together gives the word oi, which means nephew. A and O put together gives the word ao, which means the color blue. Do you know how to write kako, which means past? You will learn how to write that and much more in the next lesson. See you then. Yoroshiku onegai shimasu.